just a quick date up on the woodworm. Everything's working fine. Very, very happy with it. Been installed since October 2016. It's keeping it in the middle of the optimum temperature, and it's lasting about 2 or 3 hours for a couple of logs. Got the fans throwing the heat out. Thing in the middle is the cast iron potato maker, which I bought offline last year. The fans are from Canada, they're about 5 or 6 years old, still working well, but really impressed with the woodworm 12 kilowatt. Thanks for watching.